think everything's good now, so let's head on over. Okay. So hello to all my starlights. And to those who have wondered in, hello, my name is Atomi. And today we're going to be playing some more, A Hat in Time. Yuza's going to join us in a little bit later. So let's go ahead and get into it. And make sure everything is working properly. Yes, it is. Okay. Oh, hello, Eos.
Hey, so I keep thinking you start 9:30, not 9 o'clock, so my bad.
It's okay. Okay, so I think that's everything. Let me just get this situated. So I can see things. Okay. And last time we left off getting our way into the birdcage, I believe. I glitched my way to the top of the windmill. We were getting to the birdcage.
No idea how you did that.
I don't know, but hey, I did it. Oh, fun. Well, let's hope I don't have too much lag. Oh, goody, we're already unlocked the finale.
He did one of the missions.
Yeah. Come on, game. Okay. Are you okay? There it goes. Okay, so blue is to the windmill. Birdcage is...
That was the Twilight Bell.
Okay. So that's the bell.
Then we have the lava cake.
Hello, Glitchy. That's the Mountain of Fire.
Yeah, lava cake.
Blow those horns to open up some new roof.
Ah, there it is. The way to the bird cage.
Get the birdhouse.
Up the second way, so I need to hail left. Yeah. Open up the next passageway. Or is it further in?
Probably now. Yeah? I'd be further in, I believe. Yeah, it is.
The birdhouse is this way.
Okay, I thought I was getting closer in. Nope. Remember this part. This is stupid. Okay.
Make sure you swing towards the path you want.
Okay, now I got to this part, so I gotta go left. I think? Yeah, left goes into the birdcage. Band hills, okay? Oh, hello, Tanuki. I almost didn't see you. Take my cash. Freaking lines. Work. Yes, is there any way to zoom in?
Nope.
Do you see what I see?
Yeah.
Throwing money inside the thing. Okay, that didn't unlock anything. That's just a way up, no. Okay. I thought I was following the right area, I was not.
Egg.
Yes, egg. Which way do I go?
Up.
Really?
Yeah.
I seem to be getting further away from the birdhouse.
There's a little window you can go into. Not window, a flag you can go to.
Okay. Just some hearts over there. And over here. Ah. Okay. And this goes into the birdcage.
Yeah.
I just call it that because it is literally a giant birdcage. It's Mr. Twitchy.
Have you come to make another purchase?
Of really big structures up on these peaks. I wonder who built them. Birds don't build birdhouses, right?
Yeah, that's a good thing. I mean, birds don't build birdhouses. That's a giant bird.
Yes, it is.
What's gonna happen if he wakes up?
Don't worry about it.
I mean, something does happen.
Don't worry about it.
Uh-huh. Okay. Don't know what that was about. I'm guessing I was supposed to go over there.
There's something strange about some of those eggs.
Yeah, I thought that was actually the sound of the eggs. No, it's the background. Mode or something?
There's a camera badge, but...
Oh, it's the stylish bird.
Those guys are a pain in the ass.
Are they harder to deal with?
Yeah, it's a couple things, you know what I mean.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a pain in the ass?
Well, you didn't let them do what they wanted to do.
Ah. Uh-huh, see, that's what you gotta do. You gotta be on top of it. Left or right? Well, right goes to the... timepiece.
Left goes to some secrets.
Is it worth it?
Yeah, it's up to you. Also, there's a little pathway to your left as well.
Oh. No, no, no. I didn't see that. Ow! My brain's like, oh, okay, pathway. I didn't hit the fact that green means it's one there. My brain did not cooperate. No! The hell did I do that?
Yeah.
Blow up eggs. Oh, it's you. Something's in the hay bale?
Yep.
Why the hell do you respond?
Huh. You nab him, blow it up, I think.
Ah. Also, two crows. Crows and loaf? Okay. Okay, so before that guy respawns, where the hell do I go?
You go across.
To Chonky?
No. You just gotta go across the little, hookside area.
You mean back?
Yeah. Down below, there's a hookside. Like, go down the ramp. Mm-hmm. And look to your right.
You mean this?
Yeah.
So this is the way to go.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Doors.
Yeah, and sunglasses.
So the way that would lead to an optional item if you want to get it. It might be yarn.
Let's see. Three now again. Yeah. So when we get back to the main building, I can do another pull. See what else I can get. Yeah. fucking banjo music.
I think because you need one of those eggs.
Okay. Yeah, I see it now. So it was for the eggs that I had that sound come up. Sort of catch that you can't climb up the wrong side.
Yeah.
Okay, nothing else in here. Oh, there's something in the back though. That's gonna be perilous. I can already tell I'm gonna fall. So I had spikes. Oh, goody.
But how doesn't?
I'm sorry, you cut out a bit there.
I was saying, what birdhouse doesn't have spikes?
I hate running on cylinders. Gosh dang it. Nope. Go away. Okay, that's just dickish. Freaking pompadour birds as well as the eggs that explode.
Yeah, fun with that.
Apparently I am. Also, Big Birdie is like disappearing if I look at it from a different angle.
Don't worry about it.
Also, is he upside down now?
Yes.
Why is he upside down?
That might be a rendering error.
I'm about to say. Because he's sleeping upside down now. I gotta deal with this pompadour bird.
You gotta jump towards it.
Oh, horn.
Wake up the bird!
Oh, good, it didn't wake up the bird. He's still upside down.
He was always that way, I forgot.
No, he wasn't that way before.
You can just jump off that way that you're facing and just land on the platform.
Yeah, that's what I was making sure I could do. Heck it.
Go straight there.
Gosh dang it. Oh, freaking eggs. I'm all the way down here. Gosh dang it.
Maybe you can jump for it, but I wouldn't risk it.
Sash.
Yeah, I wouldn't risk it. Yeah, I think you would not probably reset.
Yeah, I just forgot where I was because it took me all the way back here. Gosh dang.
Huh.
then we go up the ladder.
Wake him up! Don't wake him up!
How do I get across him without waking him up?
Well, don't step on certain spots.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
And how will I know what those certain spots are?
Well, if he wakes up, you know.
Is it like instant death if he wakes up?
That's for you to find out.
Eos.
What? I ain't gonna hand-hold you. He wasn't gonna wake up, by the way. I like this kind of tells the setup. Well, you can be at the birdhouse.
Something's happening to the goat people each time we release those buds.
Alright, you got the lava cake and the twilight bell.
Well, first, we're gonna have an ad break soon, so... We're gonna have ad break, so let me just go ahead and do this. And we'll wait till the ad break is over, and then we'll get into the next round. Still, because of the windmill, I thought that was going to take forever.
Nah, the windmill is easy, but, like, you don't have the mask for it.
Eh. Oh, the time mask?
Yeah, this is why I was saying, like, I gave you the links, like, the one badge to make you, like, just jump infinitely, and I was trying to tell you to, like, maybe go get the yawn, but...
No, you know I gotta be hard-headed. Oh my goodness. Ugh. All right, we got 1 minute left on ad. So I think I might do the lava cake first. Get that one out of the way, then I'll do the Twilight Bell. How's that sound?
Go for it.
I mean, I don't want to leave the lava for last, because that's going to be a pain in the butt.
Okay, I will say, the lava one will probably be harder, but the Twilight Bell is definitely way longer.
Actually, since we're back at the main area, I could get out of here and go use those tokens. Real quick.
I mean, that's up to you. You got time. Good use of the ad break if you want to.
No, I don't like to do things during the ad break. Just because I don't want anyone to miss anything. Alright, ad is over. So back into it we go. And yeah, I'm just gonna go back to the hub real quick, and...
Here we go!
What? Eos? What the hell is going on?
I don't know. What is going on? Oh, wait, I might know what it is. This is a mission.
Of course.
Thank you.
are you doing here?
All right, I'm in. I made it. I infiltrated that kid's spaceship without the alarms going off.
The alarms did go off.
She's got a ton more timepieces than I have. Now, where does she keep them?
Playing as Mustache Kid?
Mustache Girl, yes.
Why?
Don't worry about it.
Bird Studio, huh?
It's a holographic stick if you really want it.
Jackpot! This must be where she stores them all. Time to mess with time a little.
What did you do?
You mean, what did she do?
You did that. Okay,
yeah, well,
so...
I didn't do anything else.
You can do the finale, I think, now. Chapter 5. So if you want to beat the game right now, you could.
Still need all 40 things to go home.
Yeah.
What the hell does she do?
Hey, about it.
It's now entire lava dome over here.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it as it's right in front of me.
Don't worry about it. Worry about this sick beat for this roulette.
Okay, let's see. Door number one is... hat flare that I'm really not interested in.
How much does that have the sprint hat too? Also, apparently the Roomba hit something. I heard the Roomba is hissing me back there in the background.
Shit, I didn't want that.
That's too damn bad. I mean, it's kind of cute.
What you doing? Hey.
So if you...
yes.
Oh, I thought you were enjoying it. I was saying, if you go back to the upstairs section, you can go to the final chapter now.
Kid. She was doing the thing where she pops things out of her head, but she just has a headband now.
I would almost say consider it. Because obviously you can do post-game. But that is up to you.
Yeah. Oh, it doesn't stay.
It goes up and down, so...
just want to see what's up here. A bunch of things. Okay.
This just makes sure you at least have most of the main masks. You need the mask for that one. You need the witch's hat for this one. So this is a gimmick you haven't really seen. You gotta destroy the stuff that is looking at. This one requires that ice hat, so yeah. It just makes sure you have some of the main hats.
Okay.
But stuff like the time stop hat or the sprint hat, aren't actually required to beat the game.
I see, so it's kind of a block.
Yeah. If you want to do it, I say go ahead. That's up to you, though.
I mean, do I have everything I need?
Yeah. Like, I'm not even lying. You can beat the game right now.
It's going to be hard as hell.
Yeah, it might be. But of course, after you die a few times, if you do end up dying a few times, it'll start giving me the life, like, passively.
Okay. Let's see. Yeah, she decided to wreck the planet, didn't she?
Not quite. But, you ever played Super Mario Sunshine?
I've heard of it, and I've seen people play it, but I haven't played it myself.
Have you at least seen the end of the game?
Not really.
Okay, so this level right here is kind of inspired by the finale of Sunshine.
Okay. Oh, she even has a mustache.
Act one,
here.
Act one, the finale. I will say, you can beat this this level and then go on to the post-game stuff, so like, it won't lock you out of actually finishing the game up like the way you want to do.
Okay. Hey, it's people that I don't know. Well, some of my do.
I've been in hot kitchens before, but
this is something else. I don't know how you're not breaking a sweat, but I'm really cooking. Maybe you can skip the queue and find out who's the head chef here, kid.
Before you go on, go down. I think to your right. Take one.
$153?
You take more. You take more if you want. I believe eventually it breaks, but I may be mistaken.
Well, I've got 169 now.
Kid, I'm trying to cue.
Oh, the Callan!
It's just like thine island covered in lava, only different.
Speaking!
Mafia, remember this. It was dark time for Mafia Town.
It's so hot out here, my liquid is almost boiling.
The boss will get us out of this. DJ Grooves is a star, you know?
Look, kid, I gotta be frank. Of all the places I've been visiting, this is unquestionably the worst. You've gotta go in there and show that girl who's boss so that I can get back on the moon. The moon was much more fun than this. I believe in you, kid.
Greetings, fellow alleged criminal. There are very many of us.
Mafia do nothing to deserve this. Mafia relax and live on island time. It 5 o'clock there, always.
Okay.
This isn't my menacing oppressive home.
Aw, the Kellens.
Yep, stand, not stand.
Yep, the stand, not stand.
Hey, kid. How's that soul of yours? Still rattling around in there? I'd love to know who thinks they're a big enough deal to judge me. So I've taken a few hundred souls. Big deal. Do us all a favor, kid. Go check out who thinks they're better than us and hit them. I don't usually advocate that kind of thing, but this is pretty authoritarian.
You wanted me to kill the spirits.
Politics with Stan.
I'm really not getting to work on time.
We'll burn together soon,
God, you're weird.
We are all here for crimes, allegedly. What alleged crime did you commit, fellow criminal? What legal term would you use to describe your crime?
What is the crime that you've done, Hitomi? To what have you done as sending you to prison?
I was gonna say, Hatkin's only crime is that they want to go home.
What is your crime?
I don't know.
Well, clearly you've done something, you're here. Fart? You say farting? Oh.
I see. So, this is the face of...
That's literally all I've done is I've fallen.
In my life.
DJ! Or no, conductor. Gosh dang. No, DJ's over there.
Yeah.
You're here too, lass. What is this place? I've never broken a law in my life. Oh, whoever they are, I'm nae gonna be judged by some mustached, hatless, hood-wearing, statue-posing, castle-dwelling, ticket-giving picnic!
Good to see you, darling. Nice to know I'm not the only superstar waiting around this tawdry place. Slide on up past those doors and find out who's calling the shots, won't you?
So, literally the only characters you find here are the ones you've already gotten through their stages?
You see the big little goat dudes?
Yeah, I see them. But I don't see anyone that's not from the first four chapters.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you do. Yeah, the penguins and stuff are from chapter two. Mafia's from Mafia Town, which was chapter one.
Yeah.
Yes, you had Callan, not Callan, and Stan, not Stan, and the spears from chapter three.
I know. One through four are all here.
Yeah.
But five, six, and seven, I believe.
Well, oh, well, you said one through four.
Yeah.
Well, this is chapter five.
Mm-hmm.
Chapter six and seven came after the game was made, so they're not in this game.
Okay, so this is officially the end of the current game.
Yeah, this is base game finale.
Boy. She really likes making statues of herself, doesn't she?
I mean, if you had the power to, wouldn't you? This is very Bowser-esque.
Firebirds!
You cannot actually, you cannot use your, fucking lock on attack with those.
Okay. Great! Just what
before
I
you go on, though, before you go on, can I see your badges again? Okay, you don't have it. On the off chance you meet the badge seller, I may have picked up one badge.
Okay.
Because that one badge makes this stage a hell of a lot easier. And it is the beam badge. I'll be ready for some invisible cats, by the way.
Invisible cats, okay.
Yeah, they're coming up soon. I'm just gonna give you one now.
Not re-emerge from the lava. Very strange. Dude, they're probably dead. Okay, dancing spirit. Yes, it does. And I'm dead.
He saw the future.
Oh, goody, I'm back here.
So one of the Death Wish missions for this one is to get those without actually taking any damage.
Okay. Okay, just gotta match the speed. Nope.
Or you can lose your jump opens.
Give me your bag of
He's gonna attack you.
Oh, you can... Why is he attacking me?
Because he wants you back at the line ticket. He doesn't want to go on any further. They'll all attack you, by the way, I believe.
Oh, goody. Cannons.
I cannot believe it. You gotta go right.
Okay.
Okay, so there's a thing over there if you want to kind of cherry bomb with you, but that is up to you.
Yeah, I don't think I want to try that right now.
I mean, I say give it a try. If you fail, just don't worry about it then. Because you come up to a checkpoint.
Yeah. No.
You jumped way too early, but it's fine. You can put that one then. There's a little pathway to your left. I believe if you get down that low carpet area, that's a checkpoint.
Okay.
Ooh! you did not need to do that, but that was as it works out.
Wow, I just met you.
Because I didn't think you were going to make that one, I'll be honest. So you can't hit them with your primary attack, you just can't lock on. I'm not gonna lie, I thought you were gonna run away into the fucking fire right there.
Ow. Freaking Dweller's Mask.
You can still jump down because there's a platform down below.
Okay.
So you can go left or right. Right requires the witch's hat. Left requires, I believe, the ice hat. I myself prefer the left side, but that's just me. Nice, looks like you need. I want to say the invisible cast coming up soon, though.
Criminals can feel relief. You have not committed.
Really?
Yeah.
I heard it's like freaking studio all over again.
You really? You have not committed.
It is when you go under, go, or you jump over, go under, jump over.
They're continuously coming.
Yeah, but they're going one at a time. So, like, up and down, up and down.
Swing it.
Maybe the invisible cast only the death wish.
That would make sense.
Yes,
dig it. I am charred. Hey, we're gonna do a birds. wish I had another heart, but I'm guessing I'm not gonna get one.
Nay. So wait, look behind you. Oh, there's some down there.
Where? Oh.
There you go.
Just two, but okay.
You bet nothing.
Yeah. At least that gives me two more hits before I go kaput. Where?
Hookshot.
Hookshot?
Yep. Okay, those platforms are funny. You will go away so you step on them. So be sure you jump off immediately.
Yep. I remember those. Fucking assholes.
Makes you get emasculated.
And I...
I don't know if you saw, but after you do the platforms, there's gonna be a mass section you gotta jump on.
Yeah, I saw that. Should I just, restart?
I don't recall seeing the checkpoint, so...
I know, I'm worried.
I would say just keep going, just see what happens. Yeah, this guy wants, like, the slowdown in time, that would be nice, but...
I mean, I kind of put the timing of the flames down, it's just... I didn't know where I was going.
Oh, you didn't go forwards. You just went straight up and down.
Okay, let's see where it puts me.
Okay, so it was checkpoints.
Good. Game, do not start bugging out on me.
I think it was just having to load everything in.
I know, but I'm worried. This thing didn't do well with Deadbird Studio.
Yeah, but that was also a very high object map, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Like, yeah, there's a lot of objects here. But Deadwood Studio has a lot of shit in it. I mean, some of them did.
True.
Okay. Yeah, I think you told me you reached the carpet area. That's a checkpoint. So
okay.
Once you get past the part you got to. Yeah, so once you get past that next section, you will have another checkpoint. Yeah, so imagine doing the Death Wish for this one. We have to beat this entire stage. Not taking any damage.
Yes, yes.
So there's more like below you, but who has to hold off until you die, get hit one time.
Right. Where I was. Gosh, dang it. I had the timing down. I don't know what happened.
Oh, look, there's the cats.
Fucking assholes. Yes, I know.
Okay, next set points.
Okay.
These guys just have to kill.
Yeah. Really? Okay. Oh, wow.
There are two life bars right there.
Yeah, I see them. But it looks like we're gonna have an ad soon. I don't know if I want to just stay here where there's nothing coming at me.
I mean, you might as well at least get the life. And if you want, you can start the ad early.
Yeah, let me get the lives. Oh, it's a goat guy. It's not my thing. Excuse me. I gotta get on top of this thing, don't I?
Yep.
There we go. Ah, Kellen. Are you a friendly Kellen or a bad Kellen?
He's a friendly one. The only ones that would attack the other birds.
Thanks, Kellen.
Anytime!
Oh, here comes the ad break, so we'll stop here with Kellen. We'll just sit here with Kellen for a second and deal with this ad break. Oh my goodness. Of course that mustached girl have to have so much guarding her. Ugh. Rich. Okay. So how much further of this do I have to go till I get to the battle?
A section right here.
This is Lax's session?
Yeah.
Okay. Then I get a checkpoint and then boss battle?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't want to have to do this all over again if I miss and she kills me. Also, I have a lot of pawns, I just realized.
Yeah, you're gonna need them for Yakuza Metro.
Yeah. Okay. We're back. So we say bye to Kellen and we get back into the fight. Alright, Kellen, later. She's doing that for the mafia, but it's like she's doing that for the goat. Yep. Thanks, Kellen. In fact, I saw the freaking tanukis. I don't know why I didn't clue in on them. Okay. course.
Really, kid?
Seriously.
Careful.
I know.
I believe there is some life here, but I also want to say there's a visible cast here.
Of course.
So, if you hug the inside wall with the hammer, it shouldn't hit you, but...
Mm-hmm. I can smell chicken.
Why do you smell chicken, Kaitlyn? Aha, saw you.
Are you sure you saw something?
Yes, I saw something. For a second.
So it wasn't the hammer effects?
No, it was something white.
Yeah, it might have been like a little dust cloud.
Yeah, hug the inner wall.
You're not hugging the inner wall, though.
My life.
Well, congrats, you made it through the gauntlets.
All right.
I didn't punch old man for, like, 2 days straight that one time.
Oh, wow! What a touching story! Just kidding. Bad guy, next!
No!
I said, next! Oh, it's you. You've been kinda a selfish little pest, but, you haven't actually stood in my way. You get to go on. You're a good guy, I guess. Go on! You get to live! Next!
Alright. Go on, leave.
Really?
Yeah, leave. You get to live.
Do you really want to leave and give up, abandon everything, let the world remain in this state forever and never return home?
I mean, you could go on. Like, through the gates.
Excuse me! Don't you dare get anywhere near me. I don't think he quite understands who's in charge, little missy. You know, I was willing to forgive you. I once thought we were gonna be best buds. But nope, you turned out to be rotten and selfish. Save the planet from bad guys. Psh, who needs that, am I right? Look at all I've done without you. I've restored justice. I am the justice. No more bad guys, ever. I don't need you. This planet doesn't need you. Nobody will miss you, and nobody will care. You are the bad guy, and I'll show you how this justice system deals with bad guys.
Boss fight.
Yes, I see that. That snatcher is gosh dang it.
So for this one, always be jumping. You may want to start doing, like, diving.
Mm-hmm.
But congrats, you made the face, too.
She can get lost! Mustached girl is not welcome here! Mafia say get lost!
Aw, Mafia.
If you don't like small chat.
That's right, get lost. No one wants you here. Isn't that right, big lad?
Girl.
This alternate reality stinks. Get lost.
Get lost. Ain't that right, gang? Get lost. Get lost.
If you believe any of these guys, they're gonna be snatching me through the gauntlets.
Yeah, get lost!
What? But I'm fixing everything. No more bad guys. Why can't you see that I'm doing this for all of us?
Says Callan.
How can you stand behind these people? They're crooks, criminals, and you're helping them. This ends now.
All right, start dodging.
No, sir.
So fun little fact. This is gonna be taking place inside Time Piece. See the lines of the floor, that's what the beams come up. Just don't stand on top of them, please. Don't even bother about aiming it, it'll automatically just go to her.
Dang it. Why do I keep doing that?
You have to keep hitting the ball. Don't even bother with her. Oh shit, yes, you missed. She's fucking spot on top of it, or anything rather. Whenever she does that.
Let's sign a contract. Make this girl get lost. Once and for all.
Stand on sand.
All right. Let's go. I'll create you throw.
So now Stan's gonna give you bombs. And the guy will poke you. Use the bomb to break the seal.
Okay, that wouldn't work.
It did.
No, it didn't.
Well, that was unfortunate. Stan! Betrayer!
Stan, you killed me.
Every time she teleports, you always appear in front of me. You guys, you can go to it now.
There we go. Kid can't even hit evil mustache girl. We have to help.
You're good at it, lad. Let's give her something she can jab at that little red nuisance so she'll get lost. Let's roll. Little girl, give us a shove right into that red lass's ugly mug.
I don't know either, but hey.
Okay, phase three.
Yep, hit the dome a couple times.
Oh, another thing you do is you can spin in circles, make her like try and pick where you're going. Because she kind of going with. She always wants to be in front of you. So if you also spin in circles, you won't be as effective with this. Phase now.
Ah, dang it.
Oh! Oh! You die in the cutscene. Yeah, don't jump to that section.
Okay.
Did you want you want her target, babe?
Okay. Come on, man! I jump and I go into space. Oh, wrong way. Got it.
Okay, go do it a few times and see we'll go to next phase.
Even hit evil mustache girl, we have to help.
My arm is cramping.
Good, lad. Let's give her something she can jab at that little red nuisance so she'll get lost. Let's roll. Little girl, give us a shove right into that red lass's ugly mug.
What? Okay, then. DJ!
Yep.
Okay, next phase.
Hello, Ebby. Come on in.
Yeah, keep diving, or either do you burn circles. One or two.
Stan. I was just thinking that the whole entire time, but he rhymes. Sometimes. Okay.
Yeah, again, you have to either dive or you have to run in circles.
Just dang it.
Aye.
Freaking shockwaves. Song is hit.
Well, I would say though, Death Whistle up in this fight has an amazing song. And I would say the Death Whistle one is very Toho-esque. Whenever she starts teleporting around like that, just jump in place. She always be on plenty of time punching, so.
Alright, phase two. Come on, conductor.
Little hat kid can't even hit evil mustache girl. We have to help.
Come on, mafia conductor, do your thing.
Get good at it, lad. Let's give her something she can jab at that little red nuisance so she'll get loose. Let's roll. Little girl, give us a shove right into that red lass's ugly mug.
I mean, Bella, I guess.
Yeah. shield.
Yeah, so you keep canceling your dash. You have to commit to it.
I know, like, but if I commit to it too long, then I'll just fall.
Then try doing the circle method where you kind of spin in circles. Because I guess he wants to be in front of you. So if you keep spinning in circles, you just keep going around you and never actually see where you are. Just give it a try one time.
Yeah, I'll try, but it's just, I'm worried that I'll go too slow and then she'll just pop up anyways.
This is immediately just literally spinning coaster.
In one spot?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try that. You bitch! Nuh-uh, you come here! DJ, do something!
Little hat kid can't even hit evil mustache girl! We have to help!
You're good at it, lad! Let's give her something she can jab at that little red nuisance so she'll get lost! Let's roll! Little girl, give us a shove right into that red lass's ugly mug!
Are you playing keyboard and mouse or
controller? I'm playing on a PlayStation 5 controller. I know that's how Snatcher's sprite is, but
He has a booty.
He has a dumpy. Non-corporeal and everything, but still.
All right, let's go. I'll create, you'll throw.
I'm surprised that one actually still counted.
Come on, it's right next to her. Oh my goodness, my arm is cramping. Okay. Too far. Oh, goody, Ed starts soon. Eos?
I can't. No, okay. Add.
No, I mean her.
Little hat kid can't even hit evil mustache girl. We have to help.
You're good at it, lad. Let's give her something she can jab at that little red nuisance so she'll get lost. Let's roll. Little girl, give us a shove right into that red lass's ugly mug.
It's probably the easiest one to do, so, like, you will get your life back soon.
I know. But still.
There
you go. Okay. Come on, stand. There we go.
I sign a contract, make this girl get lost. Once and for all.
Yeah, you got it now.
Somewhat. Sometimes I think it's just dumb luck. Come on, that's right next to her.
I don't know how to actually hit her, but you know what?
I don't know won't complain. See?
You canceled again. Man, I don't know how big the back is. Okay. Don't jump.
Yeah, I'm standing around.
In the final phase.
No! Oh, when Mafia explode, Mafia drop pawns. This gives Mafia an idea.
Heart
pawns. This is kind of sad, by the way.
Yes, I think I know where this is going.
Little Hat Girl need help to turn back time. If Mafia explode, Little Hat Girl get useful pawns. Mafia has to explode to save world! What? Plan is crazy! Hello, Mafia, no worry. If little girl succeed, Mafia come back when time rewinds. Now, punch me with all your might,
literally killing themselves to give you life.
No hesitation!
Aww.
Red hooded girl, get lost! Hat girl, here, take these!
Those Mafia lads, so foolishly brave. But eh, what's the point of living if I ain't got me train anyway? All right, DJ Grooves. The two of us are gonna help this little hot lass. Get ready for a mean punch. And you aim for my face. That's my weak spot. This angry red lass needs to get lost!
This still gets me, like damn!
What is this?
Like, this is kind of badass in a sad way.
I might be all alone! Bad guys, stop it!
No, you're the bad guy! Get lost!
We don't need a hero! Get lost!
Get lost!
Yes.
Let me snooze again? I got you.
Please. Yeah, we're in the middle of the cutscene.
My powers are disappearing?
Okay. Final fight. Four main event. You'd be costly here during this spot, though, so don't worry about it. If you think this is a victory lap.
Yeah.
game. And I'm not lying about this. How's it feel?
It actually feels pretty good, but I know there's more to do.
More to do, but you beat the base game.
Okay, game, come on now.
I give it a second. It has a little cutscene. So, this would be a choice here. Mm-hmm. Don't forget, you need every timepiece to get home. So I would say the development history of that little choice, not to get back from ad break, by the way, because this game was going to take a very dark route had you said yes. Well, in development route.
Yeah.
It is cut content, so it never got made, but...
Snatcher, because that's his real name, but still.
Oh, don't you dare leave, lass!
Let's watch our movie, darling!
Aww. Again,
I'm gonna wait to see if it goes in the credits. It might be a good time to actually do the ad break.
Yeah, because honestly, I don't think there's anything else besides the credits, unless there's another scene.
I don't believe there is.
Oh, come on, game, live it up.
He's trying his best.
Okay, so it is credits. So you got credits. So we'll let the ad roll.
Yeah, in the meantime, I will say, you know, some cut content stuff, okay? Mm-hmm. So, I will say right now, in case you're wondering, that choice of, like, do you want to give a timepiece or not, actually doesn't change anything. Mm-hmm. The only thing that happens if you picked yes was you would drop a timepiece, and then the same cutscene would play out. Kind of making you question... Oh, you need every time piece to go back home, like, especially
right
now where, like, you don't actually have all the time pieces. In development, though, that, like I said, that ending was going to be a whole lot darker. So had, like, what the plan was had you actually said yes to that choice, Hat Kid would quickly realize that she doesn't have a lot of time pieces now. Like, she really realized she fucked up. And you find out that a mustache girl more or less takes a timepiece and kind of just flees with it. Essentially still being the equal hero that she wanted to be.
Right.
Hat Kid is never able to catch it again. So, Hat Kid is either more or less stuck there over the planet and decides to say, fuck it, and just walk slash swim through space. Back home. All the way back home. It then cuts to her being a grown adult, finally reaching home. And then you see a grown, pretty much a grown mustache girl, finally meeting her at her own home and giving her a timepiece back. But by that point, it's too late.
Yeah, really.
So essentially, Hat Kid loses all her life, more or less, just to try and get back home. And I almost kind of wish they kept it. Because, here, if I can find an image of it, I can show you what a doll Hat Kid looks like. That she is out of her.
Oh, Big Bird.
Okay, so this is a Fister art for a doll Hat Kid. And I think it's like, I think she's like, age-wise, it'd be like 30s here. And I'll go out of the mix. It kind of looks good for the dogs. We'll just find you. So you see the conductor and his kids on the this DOC. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna pick a picture and show you as well. Redeem you the picture quickly. So I love this game so much that I have this at my desk in my office. It's the only like official thing they have, more or less. But I guess since the game's done now, like air quote done, what are your thoughts on it?
Honestly, it's pretty fun.
So these are the Kickstarters for the game, which I should have been a part of, but I didn't know about it.
There was one guy with last name Snatcher.
Yeah, I don't know if you saw, but there was a Josh Jepson. He was the YouTuber that actually sold me this game.
Ah.
Well, so it mean the way that like he made a video on it, I saw it for him. But by that point, it was way too late.
Yeah.
Yeah, so like, what is your thoughts though? Like overall?
Besides a few characters, I can't say that I hate anyone in this game.
Who would be the few characters?
Well, I say that, but really the only one I have really disdained, hate for right now is Mustache Girl.
Yeah, but like, I also kind of find her as a fascinating character. Mm-hmm. Because she truly believes that she is a hero. Mm-hmm. And like, you can't fall with that mindset when her island was taken over by the Mafia town. Or Mafia, rather. And she does want to make everyone, like, feel safe and all that. Like, her intentions are pure, it's just her methods is fucked up. Mm-hmm. Now I believe that she unlocked something. Something I don't recommend doing.
Okay.
Let's just say there'll be another guest upon your ship now.
Is it a certain... Assuming... Not Stan?
No, it's a telescope right here, see?
Oh. Isn't that the Nyakuza Metro?
Yeah, Nyakuza Metro. Okay, so yeah, go back in there quickly. Huh. I thought it was going to be Stan, but he's not here yet. It doesn't actually unlock. I'm actually kind of curious now.
Yeah, see whenever he comes in, because I want to see my Stan not Stan.
Okay. Well, this is ironic. You need one more timepiece.
Of course.
You need 27, including the your contract has expired one.
Well, what's an easy timepiece to get?
Probably not
to time.
I mean, you want to just call it here then? Because I would say all the ones in Alpine Heights would be kind of annoying to deal with. You could theoretically try doing one of the time rifts if you wanted a quick and easy one.
React?
Oh, no.
Yes. It does! Well, for a second. That would have been cool.
Yeah, by the way, you still have not finished Mafia Town. You still can't yet.
I know. Oh, yeah. I'm not allowed to.
Well, you don't have the hat.
Oh, right, the hat.
Actually, how much yawn do you have?
It's 16.
16. Oh, you're only halfway there. Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, you could do the art gallery.
Oh yeah, that is down here.
Yeah, that is a timepiece you can get.
Okay, let's hope this one isn't stupid.
Ah, oh, I love this song so much.
Yeah, I actually found it, and it is pretty.
Just when you have to jump to the right, or do a jump out and back in thing. He did it! And he got checkpoints.
Yeah, throw money at you. Oh, goody.
Now I'm afraid to say he's only single jump because he, that one time, proved me wrong.
Can I throw from here? Nope.
Yeah, you get the first platform to be able to reset then. Or hell, even the second one, like, it won't matter. And you get a second one, then.
Ah, there go the dolphins.
That fucking money's glitched out, by the way.
Yeah, I see it.
And layer gimmicks! It's like, that's when you fuck up a layer. They weren't intending to have money just be right there.
Yeah, I mean, it happened also in the other level.
Yeah, because, well, I mean, that's more like just how the money fell. This is more like just because, like, the money, appears on top of a separate layer in the game files. And you weren't meant to have the hat, that form of this hat, when they made this, because that wasn't a thing yet. So, they probably didn't even think about it. Also, that was a very ballsy jump he's just trying to attempt right there.
I thought I had it.
Oh, you did? Well, like, you also could have just waited. I mean, hey, I won't complain that you made it.
Hello, spooters. Okay, look at the spooters. Where's the spooters? And boop! And poof!
Nice recovery. Okay. You're getting better at that.
I still say it's spasms.
Okay, I spoke too soon.
Yeah, well, I lost where I was.
That works, I guess. You're actually right there.
Yes, I see it.
Ugh, I didn't see that gap there. Damn, that threw me off.
Yeah, I didn't notice it, so I'm like, oh, cool, it's just insane.
Yeah, I would have brought that one.
And I'm like, nope, I see the gap. Backwards. I know they're meant to be hanging up, but they just look like they're floating upside down. Okay, so I guess wall jump?
Yep. There we go. Number 27. And now you're in luck, Death Wish, which I don't recommend.
Okay. Ooh.
I guess that's not bad.
Do you think I should go for the next one, or do you think that's a good color?
I mean, that's up to you. This is your game.
I kind of want to get the colors. Margin of the Night.
That is a badass name for that color.
No. Not looking through Queen Vanessa's manor for
it. Okay, it's not. It's not. I actually know where that one is. It's actually on top of the manor. But I still don't recommend going for it.
There he is. Just chilling on top of my pillow pile.
Yeah.
Mean to do that. I mean, it's kind of cool. It's purpley.
Right, I was meant to be reading off these diary entries.
Oh my goodness, he brought his candles.
Yeah, if you want to talk to him, I'll go bring up the diary entry quickly.
Sure.
Nice place you got here, kiddo. What's up? Still alive and well, I see. What a shame. How about we fix that with a little deal? Tell you what, you do some fresh new contracts for me, and
Now reward you handsomely.
So he gives you some badass skins if you beat him. Well, beat his missions.
Mm-hmm.
I've got this little map for you. You'll notice I've marked just one contract on it for now. You'll have to complete it before you unlock the rest. Checks and balances, you know. And be careful, kid. These aren't your average everyday contracts. These are advanced contracts.
That is actually a SpongeBob reference.
We wouldn't want you to die on the job.
These are,
right?
This is advanced darkness. As you see right there, I have 100% of this fucking contract thing.
This actually pulls my Steam?
Yeah, like, you can see any friends, I see how much they did.
114? Holy shit!
Yeah, I don't recommend doing all of this. This sucks. What the hell is that rating for this game? So the achievement for getting this one...
I don't know who that is, though.
That's Bo Kid. She's okay. The multiplayer character.
Okay, let's just sit here with Stan, and you can tell me about the diary pages.
So, getting all of the achievements, all of the stamps, only 1.8% of players have ever gotten it. And I am part of that 1.8%. Anywho, so I'm gonna go back off the Alpine Skyway, Skyline, because for doing the birdhouse. That was a really big bird cage, and a really big bird. It looked kind of too big to fly or move, but it was cute. For doing the windmill. I think I need to lie down. Why do I have to land on top of the windmill? It was huge. Why would you build anything that big? I'll skip the ones you have not done yet. Mm-hmm. And for doing the Time's End chapter, that got out of hand. I said the plane didn't have enough lava on already. I'm sick of people here sneaking onto my ship. It's rude. Time for me to go home. A fucking dad with his kid.
I know, I'm like, Uncle Snatcher is reading me a book and it's about how to kill kids.
He's really contemplating those two pages, though.
Yeah, chapter one and chapter two.
You still want to try at least the first one, though?
I was going to
try.
You
might as well.
Well, not today.
Okay.
Because it's already 2 hours. Well, I got on the other side. I was going to try and get in the middle, but I can't. Okay, and with this, we'll sit here with Hat Kid getting a book read to her by Snatcher. That's just hilarious. Okay, we'll go back here. And let's see. Oh, let me look at the stuff you sent me, because
Oh, fair enough.
Yeah, I didn't know if it would kick me out of the credits or not. But yeah, they're both cute. Her top hat turned more into a lady's hat.
Like,
when she gets older.
Yeah, like when in her 30s.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it takes about 20 years to get back, if you drop the timepiece. At least, that's how it was in the OG storyline.
Right. All right, so let's see. Who should we raid? As always, if anyone has any ideas, please let me know. Let's see. Actually, let's see if anyone else is playing this game.
Yeah, I'll check for you.
Just give me a second. There's only one person, Ultima 395.
How about this? How about this person right here? Because they're playing a game very similar to this one.
Okay.
There you go.
T Tiny Bones?
I have no idea who they are. I just looked up a game that was very similar to this one. And that was one of the VTubers I saw, so...
Super Mario Sunshine. Oh, of course.
I mean, that was the big inspiration for this game.
All right, so let's get started. So thank you everyone so much for coming in. Tomorrow I shall be doing some more Persona 3 Reload. Hopefully getting some more storyline done, although I'm sad because I just found out I got locked out of some side story with Shinji. Because I didn't do something on time. So.
That's how it is.
The guy didn't tell me that. So I got locked out of side story, which would have been more stuff about Shinji. That probably I learn in a portable, but still. It would have been nice to see. But anyways, tomorrow we'll be doing some more Persona 3 Reload. Maybe getting more towards the next full moon boss, which I am dreading. For various reasons that I won't say right now because of spoilers. But I hope to see you all then. Bye-bye.
Bye.